Okay, so apparently we also need a boiler, I believe. Is that right? Alright, let's make one. And then I think we put this over here. And then this goes over there. Ugh, we're gonna need some more coal. More cool. So I'm hoping this will work. Although I think you need a pipe, maybe? Probably need to connect it with a pipe. I'm not entirely sure. Damn it. Oh, so that needs power. Okay, I've got it. We probably need this. And one more bit. Okay, so we probably need three, like that. There we go. And then am I right? It appears not. Ugh. And how do I? I don't get it. Okay, so if we get rid of everything. Look at this. Here. Okay, so I put this in here. Ugh, this is very complicated. How do I get this to work? I still don't understand. How do I power this? I don't get it. I honestly can't get it. I can't figure this out. We get the We have to get the steam engine first. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Tell you what, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna once again look at the wiki. Okay, so I think I got it. Basically, you need a lot more boilers, I believe. I might be very much mistaken, but... boilers, what do we need for it again? Yes, stone. Lots and lots of stone. Okay, that should be enough. So now we have this. And then for each of these, we want some fuel in it. And then we want, we want some pipes. Boom, 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 boom. And then this. And now I want. Come on. I'm not getting it. I really am not. So if I turn around like that. It still will not get power. Okay, I figured it out. Basically, it's not gonna work unless you have something you want to power. So it's not gonna, it's gonna keep showing this up until you actually have something that you want to power. In our case, we want a, where is it? So say we want a inserter, and we want two of them, let's say. What we need to do then, after we've mined up a lot more copper, I'm hoping this will work. Hoping. Okay, so we're gonna run back here. Let me cook this. Okay. So what we're gonna want to do is we're gonna get a mining drill. I believe. An electric mining drill. We're gonna need more iron for that. More iron. Can you believe it? Okay, how much do we need for it? Okay, I believe we have enough. And then we're gonna need more for the cables as well. So once you have all of this, what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick up one of these chests